distance from 0 to 100 kilometers an hour, 2.9 seconds. From 0 to 200 kilometers an hour, 9.6. I mean, this is crazy. Here we have Juha Kankkunen, who is now second, of course, after me. So, how do you feel that this Toivonen is so fast?
Toivonen is being a little bit lucky today, but tomorrow it's no problem for us. It's only 1 minute, so.
Tutte le squadre Martini rientrare dal ghiaccio.